The Passover was celebrated as an observance of the Lord's passing over the Jews in Egypt when he slew all the firstborn. It was also one of the three pilgrimage festivals. All Jews were expected to travel to the temple in Jerusalem to observe the Passover. The Passover lasted 7 days, forbade consuming chametz, and required the removal of all chametz. The Passover was established by God, being the basis for the Hebrew calendar, and occurs on the first full moon after the spring equinox.